guys, I'm online again. Sorry for waiting. Guys, I'm reading your streams. Just now, if you want to contact with us, write on our mails. Without giving away where they are, have you seen the stacks of Molotov cocktails? Yes, I was. I was filming that. See everything on Film TV, on saving videos. So, really cold here. Support for Denmark and thank you for doing this. Thank you very much. This is an online translation from Finland TV. And we're just standing on the barricade, just giving the English stream. And just now I'm staying on the at the safe place at the said barricade. Yeah, because you can see a lot of... Yeah? It's all without comment. Sending love from Michigan, you and your people and are an inspiration. Thank you very much. Riga Latvia with you. Is there any way we can help you? We are with you. Please, guys, write on our emails. Just ask some questions. Just want to... Тоже. Я говорю еще на украинском и на английском. И сейчас стрим ведет с английским языком. So there was a question in the comments why I'm not speaking Russian. I was telling that I can speak Russian, but just now I'm streaming in English because of the way there are a lot of people out of Ukraine watching us. And it's on the way just to understand what happened just now. Because there is a lot of streams without words. And we just wondering to have a stream in English. There is no bulldozer here. The main thing is about the government is forced the army and the police just to stay there. The main difference, as I was talking about, is the Berkut is staying by their own will and they are also staying by themselves, by their money. Translating in English because it's a stream from Ukraine, but also preparing as people. There's a lot of Ukrainian diaspora. I just wanting to have stream online. Stay song, and thank you for the coverage. The world is watching. Thank you very much. Only the victory. There was a lot of tea and sandwiches there. Yeah, you can see me. It's me. Hey, everyone. I'm streaming just now. There always will see you. A very brave girl, thank you. Thank you very much. And I just want to, if something really happens, just somebody just call to my friends, to my relatives, or just try and contact Astrino TV. How many languages can I speak? I can speak first Ukrainian, it's my native language, second Russian. Said it's English. I can also read and understand German. I was also learning Latin and old Greek, and just now I am learning French. You're welcome for in the stream. Yeah. Thank you. Alles Gute aus Deutschland. Danke schön. English, Ukrainian, perfect. Thank you very much. We need the English stream. Our news media is not reporting. It is the wind still in the direction of the Berkut. As you can also see, it's really cold here. And I can just move and show you all the picture. Thank you very much. Guys, help spread the stream around. Thank you very much. Just I'm streaming for you. Just looking with you. Nothing of three simple people here. Noon in Denzheim, Volschone, Gruse and aus Deutschland. Passau, auf. You're doing my courage and anything else I can find. Thank you for this. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Did you speak the Chinese? No, I can't speak, but I was wondering. Yeah, sorry. I just want to sleep a little bit. Yeah, I'm very careful just now. What's going on in no man's land? I have to get... Wait. What's going on in no man's land? I had to get off the like half an hour. There is no people on the buffer zone and there is no people on the first line. There is a second line, you can also see that one. And I am standing on the third line. And it's also The second one. I just... So, I'm reading all the comments. Comment them. Yes. I can see other people staying here. And... Thank you so much for English from Global Occupy News Network. Thank you. Much love and support from Belgium. Thank you very much. Have there been a lot of instances of frostbite, cold, related injuries in this area? Write in French, Italian, German. She will appreciate. Bonjour. Hallo. Buongiorno. Hola. Petit commentaire tout un peu en français. Très formidable. On a deux tout courir avec vous. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. Let's help. They have been doing for 4 days now. Protection cameras, people think about their actions more when they saw themselves. Chinese is an agent. No!
Ni hao mai!
How many people? Ni hao ma! Ni hao ma! Yeah! How many people are there? I don't know exactly, but there's other people staying here. You can see everything. It's not... And there was also, forget about it, I know, Polish. I was learning Polish at the university. Gogacie pozdrowienie z Warszawy dla Ukraińców. Wygracie, jak my tam w latach. Wow. A po białoruski możesz? Nie, nie możesz po białoruski. Tylko znam trochę ludzi z Białorusi. Only you're speaking more French than they speak Ukrainian. Thank you. Hey, I can reach her. Hey, sorry if you mentioned this before, but any more on peace talks on diplomatic situation? I can be online, but I can read all the situation. You can also see Espresso TV or Hromadske, and also know the information about that. I'm just also online, just filming. My great-granddad said to send his regards to the front lines. Thank you very much. How many dead bodies are around you? Ha! Stupid question also. Everybody is alive. Very brave. Niki Nosov. Think before you write something. Can people donate you that you could buy a better phone for streaming? Yes, if you want, just write an email. I can understand everything you write, people. Bardzo ładne. Panie, mówię trochę po polsku. Speaker in Latvian? No, sorry guys. Hi from New York. Guys, I will be maybe after 2 minutes. Stay here.